Hello, ladies and gentlemen, this is Sir Cypher here with Let's Play Company of Heroes. I'm joined by fellow Forums members, Motorcakes, to play Operation Panzerkrieg, which is an operation in the Tales of Valor expansion. We were just laughing about how this one guy who's on our team, like, he has, like, a retarded number of... I'm sorry, that's offensive. He has a ridiculous number of just operations games. Like, all he plays is Stonewall, Operation Panzerkrieg, Operation Assault, which are horrible. Like, let's be realistic, they're not that great. Like, if this was any other game, these operations would just be, like, shitty use map settings games. But Relic, like, hard-coded them into the Tales of Valor expansion. So, there's that. Operation Panzerkrieg is you just, each player gets a tank. And the tanks have abilities, and they gain experience. And you basically try and win by killing the enemy tanks and taking these strategic points. And that's it. There's the Allied and the Axis factions. Each faction gets three tanks. For the Allies, it's the Sherman, the Churchill, and the Hellcat. For the Wehrmacht, it's the... is this guy lagging out, Ruben?
He might be.
No, it's loading.
No, he's loading.
His performance didn't look like it was that bad, so I don't know what's taking so long. But anyway, for the Axis, it's the Panther, the Hotchkiss, and I think the Panzer IV. But all the tanks are pretty much equal, though. It's not like the real game where obviously if you had the Panzer IV you would, or the Panther, you would kill everything. Oh shit, I've actually never played on this map before. I've always played as on the other one. On Industrial? Damn it, I should have capped this point over here. Oh shit, there's the enemy. See, October 17th, he got the Hotchkiss fucking Hotchkiss too. He knows what's up.
Hotchkiss moving out. Engaging. Hotchkiss repositioning. Move out.
Hotchkiss. Get over here, Ruben. Blast this guy.
I'm coming.
Prepare for contact. Proshenkel on the move. Target noted. Engage. Proshenkel on the move.
The mortar bunker provides support by firing at nearby enemies.
A friendly Hotchkiss has been destroyed. An enemy Hellcat.
Capture it, Ruben. Capture it. Cap that shit. Oh god. Cap that shit, Ruben.
There's no reason it won't let me.
Oh, we already capped it. That's why.
Oh,
oh god, I wanna... Okay, Ruben, oh god! Flank him, Ruben! Flank him! Flank him!
I'm trying.
Fuck! Kill it at least, Ruben! Shoot it! Why'd you turn around? He ran over my mines! Just chase him, Ruben. Chase him. Don't let him get away. Yes. Run back to the base so you can repair.
An enemy Hellcat has been knocked out.
Heading there now.
Yes, my commandant.
So anyway, yeah. You have victory points like the normal game, and you also have resources and stuff. And whoever controls the most things, they win, basically. You gain XP, but... I'm bad at this game, so you know, I have like no XP.
Prepare for contact.
Even though I did blow up that one guy with mines.
Mines on the ground.
Ruben, once you finish healing, we'll go take back this point on the south. Ruben, you gotta go to the Panzer Command. Where are you going? You've never played this before?
I have. I just couldn't remember which building it was.
The Panzer Command. No, where are you going?
It's kind of spawned over here. Threw me off bad.
Panzer here. Prepare for contact. Under fire. Reposition. Flanking maneuvers. Invasive maneuvers. Order. Flank.
The mortar bunker has been captured by the enemy.
Reposition and attack.
An enemy Hellcat has been knocked out.
Go, 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 Reuben. I will stand there and wait to get healed first, but...
Keep this resource to unlock progressively powerful strategic support capabilities. Flare supplies have arrived as scheduled.
I need to kill these fucking rangers before they kill me, though. Fuck. Fuck.
Hotchkiss has been destroyed.
Damn it. Reuben, cap the point. Cap the point, cap the point.
I'm going, I'm going.
Harsh. Our teammate just called me an idiot.
That's because he's played 250 games.
That's true. That's because this is all he fucking plays. Okay, if you cap that, I'm gonna cap this munitions point up here, but first, I'm gonna lay some fucking mines in the road.
The enemy has taken the radio tower. Get it back!
Froschenkel on the move. Command acknowledged. Yeah, mine, Commandant. Loaded!
As soon as you finish capping, yeah, just help him out.
Control this strategic point in order to call additional infantry reinforcements from HQ.
You might have to run away. I don't know if you can kill them, fight them
both.
But you can probably
destroyed.
Kill that one at least. And if not, just run away. Run away, Reuben. Reuben, run. No, Reuben, what? You don't know how to back up?
I can't back down the hill.
Yeah, you can.
There was nowhere
you
to
just drive back, you just click right behind your tank.
Yeah, I can back up, but there was nowhere to back up to.
An enemy Hellcat has been knocked out.
Ow. Da-na-na-na. Oh, if he runs over my mines, I hope he runs over my mines. Please run over my mines. Watch me kill this. Yes, get this guy. Oh, there, Hotchkiss. This Hotchkiss called me an idiot, but who's level 5?
An enemy Hellcat has been knocked out.
Okay, we gotta fucking move this shit into high gear, Reuben. Are you gonna go cap that? Kill those rifle guys first.
Repositioning. Remember, fire and move.
Squad, ready to see some action. They were
waiting for me. No, Reuben.
We have the reinforcement point.
Okay, well, I'm gonna go kill this enemy Hotchkiss, at least. This enemy, whatever the fuck this is. Hellcat, I guess.
Axis has secured the radio tower. Flare supplies have arrived as scheduled.
Da-da-da. You're going nowhere, Hotch, or Hellcat.
Open fire.
Dead.
An enemy Hellcat has been knocked out.
Orders received.
Did that guy run over? Oh, he ran over my mine. Kill him, Reuben. He's almost dead. Chase him. Reuben, just keep driving. Don't actually click on him. Just keep driving. What? Our teammate dropped? Probably because we're too pro for him. Reuben, you keep chasing him. You don't just click on the guy.
Infantry reinforcement. Strategic point is ours.
Like, why do you keep doing that? You never click on the guy. You just keep driving towards him.
Taken the radio tower.
I did it
back.
Then why did you stop moving? Now I would run away now, though. How's that guy level 10? I think we're going to lose just because that guy left. I mean, probably also because we're bad.
Yeah, but mostly because that guy left.
It's true. I mean, clearly, I mean, we were higher level than he was, so that means we're better.
Yeah.
That's how life works. Just run back to the base and repair, and then I'll come help you. Run, Reuben! Run!
I'm running.
Run, 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 I'm coming to save you. Just keep running. Just keep running, keep running, keep running, keep running. Keep running.
I'm running, I'm running, I'm running.
Keep running. Now turn around, now stop. Stop. Now help me kill him.
We are losing ground.
Get him. Good! Reuben, if you turn your tank towards the direction your turret is turning, you turn the turret faster.
We have lost the reinforcement point.
You don't just sit there and wait for the turret to turn. Reuben, we gotta have like a tank workshop for you.
Clearly.
Well, this guy's gonna get killed by the fucking Panther terms.
An enemy Hellcat has been
knocked out. Get that point back, Reuben. Get the point.
The enemy has 300 points.
Get the point. Get the point. Get the point. Get the point.
Come back. Get ready for turn.
Attention. The enemy advances.
Hotchkiss moving out.
I think I might be able to actually kill this Hellcat. Just cap the point.
Prepare for contact. Crush Anchor on the move. On the move. Actos.
Cap the point, Reuben. I'll kill the infantry. Cap the point. That guy's level 12. No.
Oh my goodness.
Just run, Reuben. Fuck. Just run, Reuben.
Victory Huzzah, stand at 100 points and dropping.
We're gonna lose.
We are. But I view this as clearly we were betrayed most foully.
Yes.
Clearly we're
yes.
Excellent players at Operation Panzerkrieg.
Clearly. I'm gonna head over towards you. We'll stick together since that guy's freaking level 12.
We're gonna lose pretty soon anyway.
Move out. Yeah.
Oh wait, shit, yeah, I can do this. Watch this.
Lucas rockets are loaded. Target sighted. Rockets inbound. Ready to paint targets. Hotchkiss moving out.
Let's do this.
We have
get him, Reuben!
In reserve, and even this is dropping.
Acknowledge. Target and fire.
This guy's fucking nowhere. Toast and crackers. Run, Reuben! Reuben, run! Reuben, there's down! Reuben, run! I know! Reuben, you got greedy!
Must turn the battle immediately.
I didn't get
greedy, Reuben!
Because it wasn't fast enough.
No! Alright, ladies and gentlemen, that is, which actually map is this? Oh, Panzerkrieg, Hevekrivan, and we lost due to a horrible... Look at that guy. Like, clearly we're better than he is. Right? Look at his score.
Clearly.
It's a score for babies. So that was this map from the Axis side. We're probably going to play a couple more games. We'll show you some other stuff. All right.
You guys are clearly together.
Hello, ladies and gentlemen. This is Sir Cypher here. And we're playing Operation Panzerkrieg from the American side. And all three of these people on the Axis team, they all joined exactly at the same time. So they probably are like some super secret, like, Panzer Cabal. So we'll see. Reuben, what tank are you going to get?
Probably the Sherman.
Did all three of them get Hellcats last game?
I think so.
Because I didn't see any other tanks. I'm probably going to take
the... Sure they were all Hellcats.
I'm going to take the Churchill, even though it's bad, because I think the Churchill's a cool tank. And we're not trying to show people...
Crash.
What'd you say?
I said to help our team, his computer doesn't crash.
Oh. You know, we're not trying to necessarily show how good we are at Operation Panzerkrieg, which we're not. We're just trying to show people that it's a thing, right?
Yes.
Can you go run over and cap that munitions point? Up to our topmost?
Yeah, I'm gonna get him.
Why is this guy just sitting here with his tank? Oh my
god. His computer probably crashed.
He loaded pretty fast, actually.
That just means good internet.
That's true. I think I'm gonna wait till I can get Track Breaker, because I think it's kind of cool.
Ready to roll. Cheers, will do. Okay, ready for action.
Move out, drone. Alright, what should our plan be?
Protect this strategic point, gain access to additional air power. Air operations are available for recon flights.
I'll come back you up.
Up.
We're taking fire here, mate.
If you're not dead by then.
You better hurry, because I'm fighting this Hotchkiss,
that's
but...
a very annoying ability they used to use.
Just keep, just run.
Recon run is underway.
Just run down here. Oh, God. They've got Artie. Oh god. Ruben, save Ruben! Don't get behind me while I'm trying to back up. Ruben, don't get behind me. Ruben! You did the exact...
I'm sorry, like
you did the exact... Now at least shoot that guy. Ruben, where are you going?
I'm going to... I'm turning
around! Ruben, if that guy gets away... Ruben, just shoot him. There we go, fuck. Oh, Ruben, do you not know how to back up tanks?
I do.
But then, like, why didn't you just do that instead of running into me and causing me to die?
I tried to, but my tank did some weird 90-degree turn.
Well, that's because you have to click, like, right behind your tank when it's backing up. Like, right behind it, or it won't work. Ruben, just back up. You're going to get killed by that Panther.
Yeah.
Back up.
Combat air patrol on station. Intel reports a Panther has been neutralized.
If you back up, I've got... Oh, shit. Fucking anti-tank infantry. We can kill that Panther now. Now go for it. Attack it. Get it, Ruben. Attack it.
I'm coming. I was gonna go back to base.
Allied Hellcat has been neutralized.
Kill the Hotchkiss.
Intel reporting destroyed.
Why didn't my special shot work?
Allied Sherman has been taken out of the battle.
Oh my goodness. I didn't kill the Hotchkiss.
We're so pro at this game. Ruin.
I shot it. And it has like...
Oh, it's R. Oh, I was clicking the wrong button to shoot my Treadbreaker shot. Right away, sir. Ruben, we were so close to being ahead at the beginning. If you just let me retreat, the Artie would have stunned the fucking... the Hotchkiss, and you could have killed it? Motorcakes. That's fine. We're not doing that incredibly horribly.
The birds are in the air. Rocket bombing runs are awaiting targets.
I'm just really bad at video games.
Bad at life. Roger, okay, I'm calling the bombing run on him. Let's go. Let's get this guy. Let's get him. Just chase. Just run in there, Ruben. Go up to the top. Run. Okay, well, I just killed him.
Intel reports a Panther has been neutralized.
Help me kill all these infantry, and we'll go cap this base thing. Okay, you kill all those guys, I'm gonna cap the thing, because you can't defend yourself while you're capping the thing. Oh man, our ally is getting... Go help our ally. top. Go make sure he can't cap that point up there.
Controlling the mortar bunker provides artillery support.
Oh god, no, help me, Reuben! Reuben! Reuben, help me!
come here,
just drive behind him, drive behind him, drive behind him, drive behind him. Drive behind him. Drive behind him, Reuben. I'm gonna blast his track off. I broke his track. Just drive behind him. Ignore the Hotchkiss. Reuben, why did you stop? Drive behind him. Reuben, drive behind him. Okay, there we go. Okay, now we go kill the Hotchkiss.
Intel reports a Panther has been neutralized.
Now we go kill the Hotchkiss. Kill the Hotchkiss. What special abilities does the Sherman have?
I have armor piercing.
Go top, go top. Go around the other side of the building. Okay, never mind. Just go straight. Get him! Yes! Okay, there's a Panther, Reuben. I don't know if we can take him, because I'm almost dead. I think I'm going to have to run away.
Yeah, he called something on us. No, back up, back up, back up. David, no.
What?
Intel report.
How'd I die? What killed me?
You're dead. I don't know. I think one of them shot you somehow.
Okay, okay. No, just don't die, Ruben. Just run back to the thing and heal, so we can go back together and kill it.
That's what I'm doing.
Okay.
Mortar bunker lost.
I have mostly defensive abilities.
Okay, I have heal now, so I can heal us.
Okay.
Right, let's do this, Reuben.
Tank ready for orders. Carry on.
All three of them are over there.
I'm aware, Reuben. Our Hotchkiss is like dicking around with the enemy infantry at the same time. Get it, Reuben.
An allied health 300 points alive.
Get it. Keep driving. Don't stop.
The damage might
end. Okay. Watch this. Heals. Look at that. You like those heels, Reuben? Oh god, Reuben, they're calling in so much arty on us. Why? Oh god, they broke my engine. Reuben, I'm gonna die.
It's all these infantry.
Oh wait, shit, maybe I can actually kill it. Alright, now you killed my tank. Reuben, go cap it, quick! Well, you still can.
Intel reporting an allied church will destroy. Allies are down. From Intel
indicated. That was hilarious. I think he's like, I got this guy. This shit is over. And then I just shot him. Cap it, Reuben, quick!
I'm so bad in the Sherman.
Shit, we have like zero. We have like no point. Just cap it. Whatever happens, if they're shooting at you, just let them shoot at you. Cause we gotta cap this shit, Reuben. I'll heal you when I get over there.
Understood. Moving out.
And then we gotta go up north.
An allied Hellcat has been neutralized.
Who's shooting at you? Oh, this fucking Hotchkiss. Fuck, Reuben. Reuben, I'm coming. Just finish capping it, then back up and sit and run next to me.
Strategic
back up.
Bunker captured.
Come next to me.
The Huns are taking our territory.
Oh wait, shit! Just back up. Back up past me. Back up past me.
Intel reports a Panther
back up
has been
because
neutralized.
He has to come past me. I can't heal you right now because I'm not damaged at all. But I've got hull down, so they can go fuck themselves. Ah, no, Reuben. No, Reuben, go cap that.
It's okay. I just get enough levels to get the up gun.
Yes. I gained enough levels to be pulled down. Oh wait, shit, I shouldn't have stopped being pulled down yet. Okay. Okay, just we'll run over here and we'll kill this panther and then we'll go cap this top floor. Oh, time to get the flamethrower. Get it, Reuben. Reuben, can you go run down there and go cap the point? Go cap the radio thing.
Intel reports a panther has been neutralized.
Go cap the radio thing. The big thing right there. The victory point. That's right. We're right in front.
Mortar bunker lost.
Well, too late now. Go cap it.
We're down to one. Now
go cap the point.
Neutralized.
I'm going.
Reuben, you're not capping it.
The Sherman has such bad cap, it walked right, it drove right up to it, and then backed up. Armor breaking contact.
Get us over there. How does this panther shooting so far at me? Move on that location. Ah, no.
An allied Sherman.
Damn it, Reuben.
Well,
you waited. You waited too long.
It's not that I waited. It's that
the tank
just stopped
moving. 25 points.
I think we're gonna lose again, Reuben. Oh no.
I'm coming to help.
Reports from Intel indicate an enemy Hotchkiss has been destroyed.
Kill that panther, Reuben, quick!
Intel reports a panther has
been
neutralized.
Help our buddy out. Why do you keep stop moving? Well, we lost again.
I have an ability that lets me shoot things.
Shoot things.
I don't need line of sight to shoot. I don't need line of sight.
Oh, really?
Yes.
Well, okay, ladies and gentlemen, we've been defeated again in Operation Panzerkrieg. Lots of me yelling at motorcakes for no good reason. So we'll probably show the other map now. So, yep. Let's see here.
For very good reason. For very good reason.
How did that guy get the most experience? Well, he died. Maybe was it because he capped the most?
Probably they kept coming at us.
I think he killed lots of infantry. That's why he did it, because he killed all of their summoned infantry. Well, yeah. All right, next game.
Make sure the guy's frame rate is expected to be 4.6.
What did you just say?
Nothing.
What's 4.6?
You can start here. The guy's expected frame rate.
Oh. the guy on our... No, oh, tool killer?
On their team. Yeah, the guy on their team.
I did already start the recording, but I mean, like... It's probably just going to be 4 losses of us, so I'm not entirely worried about its quality.
Okay.
By the way, everyone listening, this is the second map for Operation Panzerkrieg. And we're playing as Wehrmacht again, and we're probably going to then play this a second time as Americans. Did you look at the guy on our team? Is he pro, Reuben?
He is not pro.
He's not? Oh, fuck. Damn it. I thought he was going to be pro.
There is nobody pro in this game.
Except for us.
Yeah, sure. I mean, totally.
I mean, I was in the army.
Lost the first game is because that guy quit.
I mean, I was in the army. I saw a tank like a couple times, like in some motor pool. We're basically
sitting there half rusted.
Right, half rusted in Augusta. We're basically like professional tank drivers.
Exactly. You know, plus we play World of Tanks.
Right? Did you go?
That's a real world experience.
Where did you go to basic at? Did you go in
I went to Binning.
Okay. Did you, at your graduation, did you have the thing with, like, the strikers and everything, where everybody ran out of the strikers and
yes.
all that? And then, like, my parents are like, my parents asked me, they're like, did you, like, oh, but did you use those in your training? And I was like, this is literally the first time I've seen one of these since I started basic training. Yeah. Was it this?
I didn't know what they were until someone was like, oh, man, there's a striker.
Yeah, it was like they had our graduation, and they had all these, like, armored vehicles for our graduation, and I was like, oh, so that's where they all are. And they're like, oh, so you practiced, like, you practiced, like, coming in and out of the APCs? And I'm like, nah. Nuh-uh.
The most tanks I ever saw was the museum tanks out in front of the stores.
Yeah, the patent tanks. Outside in front of, like, the bowling alley?
Yes.
Yeah.
Yes.
Well, they used to have Paladin self-propelled guns outside of our motor pool. I don't know who used them. Remember? They used to have them in that parking lot out there by all, like, the bulldozers and stuff. Anyway, this is probably not that interesting to the people listening. But we're basically what I'm trying to say is that Motokix and I are pro as shit. We're so fucking pro. Which tank did you get? Okay, can you get the far munitions? I'll get both munitions points. You should drive in there and cap their that actual, like, real point. I need to cap both these munitions points so I can get mad out of control mine laying. So there will be so many mines everywhere. I feel like our ally's AFK. Oh wait, no, he started moving.
Oh great. He's gonna lag out.
No, he's moving.
Oh my goodness, the AI on some of these tanks is horrible. I told the tank to capture the point. It turned around and started driving away.
Alright, I'm coming, Ruben.
Okay.
I'm gonna put a mine in the middle of the road.
The mortar bunker provides support.
What the fuck is that? Oh shit, Hellcat. I'm coming, Ruben. Ruben, just shoot at it. Chase it, Ruben. Keep driving towards it. Keep driving. Keep chasing it, Ruben. You're not helping! Okay. Okay.
I used an ability. You stop moving, but you shoot more faster and more accurately.
More faster. Alright. Oh wait, shit.
I did not mean to say more.
There's an enemy tank there. Okay, Ruben. Hold the line. I'm gonna go cap this point up north.
I will.
Oh my goodness.
Don't
kick him.
I'm lagging.
Don't kick him.
Oh.
Try not to die, Ruben. Just try not to die. We have all these defensive infantry here. Don't drive through the thing. No! We have two tanks there.
I'm not trying to.
So much.
Oh my goodness, this guy's lagging.
So much lag. Oh my god, so much lag. Okay, I'm about to come down there. Okay, now kill him. Now drive up there because he's stunned. After this
control
incredible
this
lag stops.
In order to call additional infantry reinforcements from HQ.
I'm coming, Ruben. I capped this point. I laid a mine. Shoot the Churchill. 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 Okay, I'll chase down this Hellcat. Okay, run away. Go run away and heal yourself. I'm gonna chase down this Hellcat.
I'm running. I ran the wrong way.
We are the best tank commanders ever.
An enemy Hellcat has been knocked out. An enemy Hellcat infantry squad ready for deployment.
Somehow we actually seem to be doing fairly well.
It's
because we're pro as shit, is what you mean. We're the fucking pro-est motherfuckers.
That's exactly what I mean.
Stun! Oh god. Oh god, Artie.
A bullet hit it once, bounced off me with just a scratch.
Why is my tank not moving? Oh god! Reuben, go protect our Panther buddy. Oh god, what is he doing? Why is he so stupid? Why would he do that?
He's like, hey, I can't fight this one guy. Maybe I can fight both.
Okay, Reuben, just go. Just go over there and just chill by our thing and just help. Just wait for them to attack it. I'm gonna go lay a mine on the thing. Wow, did you kill him already? You are pro, Reuben.
That ability I told you about?
Back up, Reuben. There's already coming. Back up, Reuben!
Backing up.
Oh, wait, did he?
Enemy Hellcat has been knocked out.
Panzer is ready for battle.
I wanted to lay a mine on that point, but I don't think I'm going to be able to. Reuben, come save me whenever you're in. Come up here whenever you respawn, please.
I didn't die.
Oh, you didn't die? Well, that's cool.
Nope.
Is that you or is that? Okay, that's him. How am I level 6 and how are you level 4? How am I? I don't feel like.
Because you've actually been getting the killing strikes. Because
I was about to say, like, I don't feel like I've been contributing more than you have. All right, let's get him. You go from the side. You go north. Okay, you go. Don't worry, I can stun him, so.
Oh my goodness, this tank won't turn around.
You don't have to turn around, you just drive backwards.
Well, I don't want to reach on my rear
armor. Well, he's stunned, so it doesn't matter. And he's capping the point.
Yeah,
well, first I'm going to, you cap it, please. I'm going to lay a mine. So if you could cap it, please.
We have lost the reinforcement point.
Oh god, Reuben. Once we cap this,
yes.
We gotta go, actually, I'm gonna go attack, I'm gonna go steal their point south.
Command
acknowledged. Okay, our ally is so
bad. He is so bad.
Two of their tanks are north.
Go heal first before you do anything.
And one of them is almost dead.
Mortar bunker captured.
Hotchkiss ready. Camp wagon moving into range. Anti-armor infantry. Drive.
Ah, so much lag. One guy's almost dead. If you go, like, sort of south, you can probably cut him off on the way back to his base. Or chase that guy down, because he's almost dead.
No orders, my comrade. Hodgkiss,
so much lag, oh my god.
You target. Orders received.
Go heal first.
Hodgkiss on standby.
Yeah, because if you could recap that support point, that would be most excellent.
Camp wagon, ready for service. Get some mines on the ground.
Laying mines everywhere. That's literally like the only point of playing the Hotchkiss, is laying mines like all over the place. Oh yeah, you can totally kill that Hellcat. Oh my goodness. Actually, I can probably kill this Hellcat too. Is this Hellcat stupid? he was trying to kill our turrets for some reason. Oh my god, so much lag. Reuben, just chase. Just keep driving. Drive down the thing. Drive down that little chute, and we'll kill them. Oh wait, there's so much AT infantry. Just drive down.
I think the infantry took out my engine.
Wait, no they didn't.
Yeah, I was just slowed by some effect. Oh my goodness, they have so many.
No, just keep driving. Oh my god. Reuben, you can kill them both and save the day.
I am driving.
Kill them both and save the day, Reuben. You can kill all three of them and save the day.
Ready for rapid fire.
Your gun's pointed the wrong way. You might want to get it pointed the right way.
I know.
Firestorm has been approved by High Command. An enemy Hellcat has been destroyed by British Churchill.
All right, I'm gonna go recap this point up north. Yes, Roman, kill them all. Yes.
An enemy Hellcat has been knocked out.
I would just cap it if you can, because it's probably worth dying for.
Yes, sir.
What is our Hellcat doing on our team? I mean, clearly he's not doing anything.
He's shooting some infantry.
He's clearly not doing anything constructive. I will just run back and heal as soon as you can.
Clearly. I'm going to.
Hopefully our Hellcat will at least, or our Panther will at least distract that guy long enough.
Order.
Infantry reinforcement strategic point.
Oh my god. So much lag.
Oh my goodness. This lag is so annoying.
It's that guy on our team. Oh, he dropped. But whatever. I think we could still win. Reuben, run!
Oh,
Reuben, run!
I'm trying.
No!
I'm dead. My tank's still shot again.
Okay, I'm gonna head back to base, and then hopefully... when you get here... we can, when you respawn, we can just go kill all three of them.
Okay,
right, just drive out there. I'll meet you there. Go. And if they're killing you, just back up. Do you have enough money to call in the Stuka strike or the
infantry squad ready for deployment? We are losing ground.
No, the Henschel Panzermacher support. Get him, Reuben. Get him. Call it in on that. Call it in. Keep driving, Reuben. Oh, fuck. Oh.
Get into position. Position for fire. The flank.
An enemy Hellcat has been knocked out.
Fuck.
A British Churchill.
Ha 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 ha.
An enemy Hellcat has been knocked out.
We killed all of them. Can you go cap that point? Or actually, we should probably just run. Because we still have 2 points, so we're still heading points. Just run and heal. It's probably better. Just run in here.
I'm going to. You get experience for running over the crushed remains of tanks. Oh, no. They're AC infantry got me.
LOL.
But you get experience for running over the tank holes.
Yeah, I mean, you get that in the normal game, too.
Yeah,
but I already have max XP, so it's kind of like a...
I only need 2 more levels.
Oh, you have like, you can blind them?
Yeah.
This guy's like, holy shit, it's the fucking Hotchkiss. So deadly. Okay, so looks like we actually...
I don't know why he charged.
We actually won one for once, just because the people we were playing against are so bad. I don't know if anybody actually died from one of my mines. That was just kind of disappointing. Alright, so we're going to play this one more time as the Americans on this map. Oh, ladies and gentlemen, this is Sir Cypher here. Oh, fuck, the guy left. Alright. Well, I guess I'll pause the video again. One thing that I just want to mention that's sort of weird about Company of Heroes is, like, some people, they've played lots of games. Like, this guy's played 64, or, what is that, 76 basic games. But he's only ever played 2, like, 1v1 games. Reuben, you've never played any ladder games? Motorcakes?
Not with this account.
What's your other account?
It's only my other one. What do you mean?
What's the name of your other account? I don't know off the top of my head.
It's good looking.
Oh, well, of course. That makes sense.
Of course.
Of course. Let's go. So, this is our fourth game we're going to play. And it's based in, it's the second map. And we're playing as the Allied faction instead of the German faction. I don't know. I really like the Hotchkiss. I don't like the Allied tanks as much. I really like the the Churchill, though. I think the Churchill's cool. Because it has a lot of ridiculous abilities. You think we're going to win, Ruben? We definitely have higher performance than they do. Which means we have...
Yes, we'll have much better computers.
We have more money than they do. Playing against...
That's a sure sign that we're going to win.
Playing against Pores. Are you right next to me? Why don't you cap that... can you cap that munitions point before you head up?
Yeah. I'm doing that. I'll look at my abilities because I.
You get to see what this tank does. We were talking earlier in the channel, but like, there's basically three kinds of tanks in this Operation Panzerkrieg. There's anti-tank, anti-infantry, and support. And for the most part, for each faction, this guy's stealth. Like, I can't fucking see him. Like, he's stealth, and then he's just, like, sitting here, like, okay, I'll just drive up next to you, idiot. For the anti-tank tanks or the Panther, can you go north and kill that other Hotchkiss?
Yeah,
you should be able to kill 1v1. The anti-tank tanks are the Panther and the Hellcat. The anti-infantry tanks are the Sherman and the Panzer IV. And the support tanks are the Hotchkiss and the, just drive up. Oh, did you already kill it?
No, they killed each other somehow.
Oh, can you go help me kill this Hotchkiss again, then? Because he's,
I'm capping the point.
Okay, yeah, go cap the point. That's good.
I'm sure you can take a Hotchkiss.
Controlling the mortar bunker
provides artillery support for the surrounding area.
Oh, I might about to be died though. They called an arty on me. Tank here. I can't move. Mortar bunker lost.
Moving out. Stay sharp, gents. Reports from intel indicate an enemy Hotchkiss destroyed.
Run, Ruben.
Crew commander here. I don't need to run. I'm confident.
Then go cap the thing at least. One second. I would go help you guys, but I require flank speed. They got you, Reuben.
My tank didn't shoot fast enough.
Well, yeah, it's more of like a ambush tank. That guy's trying to cap the thing while he's getting shot at. That's weird.
He did that earlier. That's how I killed him before.
Yeah, they have more points than us, but they're losing because we've just killed them so many times. I'll be heading back up there once I get my tank repaired.
Reports from intel. I mean, I don't even care that I died because I still got enough experience to get the armor-piercing rounds.
Okay, yeah, we'll go kill this Hotchkiss. I would be honored if you would assist me. Or I would be honored to assist you, rather. You might want to scoot back, yeah, just so you can sort of more lure them closer to me. Okay, okay, now can you back up so they can't actually shoot at you, but we'll kill this Panzer IV. Okay, actually, can you just cap that munitions point before you go heal?
intel reports a Panzer IV has been knocked out.
I was trying to turn around.
Oh shit.
Oh my goodness.
An allied Hellcat has been neutralized.
Hotchkiss responds.
Birds
fast.
Are in the air. Rocket bombing runs are awaiting targets.
Well, Hotchkiss is a fast
reports
tank.
Reports from intel indicate an enemy Hotchkiss destroyed.
Yeah, but whenever you have a second. Oh yeah. Oh shit. Go save our thing from getting capped, please.
I am.
They laid a mine in the road. I don't know if you saw. About to die. Fuck!
Intel reporting an allied church will destroy. Intel
they put a mine there, so be careful. They put a mine there.
I see it.
Reports from intel indicate an enemy Hotchkiss has been destroyed.
Well, we're still ahead just because we're killing them so many times, but we need to cap that point in the middle. Once you've healed, once you've healed, we'll move up in there together. The only annoying thing about the Churchill is it doesn't have any that many like special abilities that are good that don't cost lots of munitions. Firing main gun. No problem, sir. Cheers. Driver, sight sighted.
Firing. Victory point under siege. The Germans are moving in.
Oh, something of note, the air guys at the base won't repair a tank if it's moving.
You gotta stay stopped. Can you go recap our point at the bottom?
Yes.
We're down to 300 points.
He's putting mines in all over the place in the road.
I see him.
Intel reports that Panzer IV has been knocked out.
Stupid stun ability.
The enemy is down to 200 Hotchkiss has been destroyed.
No!
Intel reporting an allied Churchill destroyed. An allied Hellcat has been neutralized.
How did they kill you? You ran over the mine? I told you.
I guess so. I drove around one, but I guess I hit a second one.
Alright, well I died too, so when you spawn, we'll go both moving together. I think we should go towards the middle point.
Okay. Yeah, I mean he's put too many mines.
Let me go first.
Yeah.
At least our ally over there is uncapping the first point. I thought you could get a mine plow for the Churchill, or for the Churchill, but I guess I was wrong.
I can get a mine that slows enemies. I don't think it does any damage though.
Okay, let's kill this guy. Whoa, how did I take so much damage all of a sudden?
I
drove over another mine. Shit, see if you can kill it.
An allied Hellcat has been neutralized.
Oh my goodness, how did he kill me?
Because you were moving so you couldn't shoot back.
Control this strategic point in order to call additional infantry reinforcements from HQ.
Allied Hellcat has been neutralized.
Alright, let's just go up north and let's go protect this point, because maybe we can kill them both while we're, just rush up there. Fuck! That's fine, though.
Hotchkiss has been destroyed. 100 points at dropping.
Rolling out.
Just keep going. Because, like, they're both pretty weak on health. So if we can kill them.
Goddamn mines.
Well, yeah, that's what Hotchkisses do. I can heal us, though, if we get a little closer. Alright, if you can cap it, here, watch this. I'm about to hold down, so...
Oh my goodness, no, they use the,
Well, we still gotta cap it, so... I mean, things aren't good, but, I mean, you know... We kinda gotta cap it or we're gonna lose.
Intel reporting an allied church at the barracks.
I mean, we're probably gonna lose either way. No, just drive to the side of the building. Go south. You're not gonna be able to kill that. We lose. Anyway, ladies and gentlemen, so that was Operation Panzerkrieg. Reuben and I are. How do I say GG? I don't know. Motorcakes and I are pretty bad at it, but you know, that's what the game is. So if you're interested in it, you know, feel free to play your own. Wow, how did our ally... He killed 22? He just killed lots of infantry, that's why. Did he even capture lots of... Anyway, so... Yeah. That was just an overview. Operation Panzerkrieg. We're not going to do Operation Assault because it's horrible. But if people really want us to do Operation Assault, I guess we'll do Operation Assault.
Start a petition.
Yeah, we'll require a petition because it's like horrible. It's like a horrible, horrible version of Dota or League of Legends or, you know, take your pick. So anyway, thank you for watching.
Horrible is
not a good enough word. It's just bad. Thank you for watching and have a nice night.